you get nothing. Plug it in and it charges, starts to charge, or so we think. Well, battery's dead. So, what we need to do, remove your power, turned off, and carefully lay it on the face, and have to remove these 8 screws around the outside of this panel with a number 2 Phillips, or number, excuse me,